Want a fact that will blow your mind? Atoms are composed almost entirely of empty space. Everything you see around, your phone, your table, your body, is mostly empty. Imagine this. If we removed all the empty space inside atoms, the entire human race, absolutely every single person, could fit into a cube the size of a sugar cube. Incredible, right? But how is that possible? Well, inside an atom, the nucleus is tiny. Really, really tiny. If an atom were the size of a massive sports stadium, the nucleus would just be a small ball sitting in the center. And the electrons, they would be like tiny specks orbiting in all that vast, empty space. This emptiness is what gives matter its solid appearance. But, in reality, we're made of almost nothing. So, the next time you look at a sugar cube, remember this mind-bending fact. Welcome to the strange and fascinating world of physics. Thanks for watching.